So this is Gent. It's his very first time in this room. I told him to sit, but you can see he's not sitting very good. So he's really distracted, and we're going to do some obedience here. I'm working on a BH for him. Okay? Yeah! Lots. So I'm using a mat, because it's really small. Ah! Lay! Lots. No! Lots. Okay, I don't want him eating food. I don't want him sniffing. There's two females that are in this room all the time. Plus all the protection equipment. Plus, I have these really great toys. Yeah. 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 Okay. And he's going to see where they are. Okay. This. Plus. Okay. So he knows I have these toys. Nine. This. You can see. He doesn't listen that well. You are such a good boy. Night. No. Okay? No leash, no correction. Okay? This dog's super, super powerful. He's super high drive. Okay? I want him to listen to me just by me telling him, you know what? It's not cool. You can't touch that. I didn't give you permission. You've got to do whatever I tell you to do. Yeah. Then you get what you want. Stop. Please. Yes. Okay. Good. Okay, take a look around. There's food there. Oh, you are so good. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Puss. You're not straight. Sit. Nope. Puss. Sit. Sit. Ah, nine, nine. Sit. So see how much work this dog has problems not that most dogs have.
Out.
Stop. Sit. Okay? Yeah, you're a good boy. Yes. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Okay. Okay. Oh. Ah! Don't you jump on me. Okay? No jumping. Flat. So good. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Oh. Good boy. Yes. Come on. Come on. All on the mat, huh? So you're supposed to learn that the front mat means very different than the front. Yeah. But.
Session for tonight.